Excuse me. Mr. Todd would like to speak with you. Would you mind joining me?
You want me to wait outside? That'd be great, thanks. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I know he's going to be here very, very soon. Thank you, Arthur. Good night.
Mr. Oppenheimer. This way, please.
Come on, lazy bones. Come on, Minnie. I want to dance with you too. We should send Minnie out to go get us some more wine.
We're out of it already?
How long have you been home? I thought you were working late.
I got fired from the library. That's why I'm not working late. Okay? Does that make you happy? Don't worry about it, honey. It's not you.
15 years of my life I spent in the third world. I loved it. It changed me. I didn't want to leave.
So why did you?
My mother became ill. I had to nurse her.
I know the feeling.
That's one thing you and I have in common.
How is she?
She died a few years back.
Sorry. Was she nice?
She was my mother.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Good.
Still getting your weekly tests, right? Good. Because your parents aren't backing down. They want him, and they're going to say that you're not fit to care for him. They want him in a home. I know it sounds really cold. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Boys over there? Indentured servants. Two out of five are trafficked.
Oh, Amaga, change it. Buna fia kaba, and lay you. Buna fia kaba. Oh, Kuzi.
Put the camera down. It's okay. It's okay.
He's mad I'm taking pictures?
Yeah. Thinks you're with CNN or BBC. Doesn't want to be in the newspapers or get caught.
So, are you going to stay or are you gonna go?
You see a lot of this. How do you stay?
As horrible as it sounds, it's just a job.
And that's how you see it?
That's the only way to see it. You get emotional, you won't last.
Is this the part where you reprimand me?
Nothing beats experience.
I knew it. I knew you heard me.
The whole fucking neighborhood heard you.
Mom, this isn't the 70s. Okay, you can't take a baby out of the car seat while the car is moving.
I was in the back seat with him.
It doesn't matter.
He was screaming his head off.
He's a baby. That's what he does.
Well, they do that when they need to be comforted.
It's not in a moving car. Do you understand?
You know, when I was your age...
It doesn't matter what you did when you were my age. Things are different now, and I'm the parent.
Yeah, well, you may be the parent, but you're acting like a baby.
For the love of God, you can't smoke around the kids. You can't take them out of their car seat while the car is in motion. You can't feed them candy or buy them junk food. You cannot watch R-rated movies with them.
I'm the grandma.
Act like it.
Thank you.
Operator.
Hello, operator. I'd like to make a collect call, please.
What's the number?
303-321-3534.
Can you hold?
Yes, I'll hold. Ruth?
Mom?
Mom. Mom, I'm 5 minutes away. Yeah, it's me. Listen,
Mom.
You gotta help me. Okay. I'm sorry. Slowing down. Listen to me. You gotta come and get me. I'm at a Jack in the Box, okay? Off of Ysidro. East Ysidro.
Yeah.
And,
Rail Court. East Ysidro and Rail Court. Okay. Wait, what happened?
Yes, I'll tell you later. Just come and get me. Listen to me.
Yeah.
Just listen to me. I need you to pick me up there, and I'll be hiding in the bathroom.